abracadabra.
Well, you can't write abracadabra in there.
What is it again? Can you repeat that?
9463636. Yeah, that's the password. 9369446.
Well, how many passwords is
there?
Lindsay, where are you going to go today?
I'm getting ready.
You want to pick anybody up first?
Yeah, my grandma.
Then what do you want to do?
Huh?
What do you want to do when you pick grandma up?
Go see all the characters.
You want to see Goofy?
I want to see all the characters at one time.
Well, which one do you want to see the most?
Pluto.
Pluto again? You already seen him twice.
I tickle his belly. See, these are pictures. I made them for the real one. This one is for, this one's for, I don't know. This one is for. And you know what? These are my other pictures, see? Here's one for Elon.
Now, where's my cigarette, little geek?
Under here.
Well, Greg, get them for me.
Oh. You gotta get them stuff if you want.
Well, that's unfair.
Huh?
You don't have them there.
Well, you do.
That's not fair at all.
Whatever. Still, cause for the day. Dude, happy day. I'm gonna stop it. Second, my birthday.
Bye-bye.
No, don't
say goodbye. Where are you going?
Just say goodbye. Oh, no way. Oh, I can jump all day. Oh, baby, I can jump all day. Hooray. Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, quit.
I can jump all day. Oh, baby. Stayed all day, danced all day. Today.
She lost my
underbelly.
Y'all shouldn't mess
with my stuff. Honey, it's right here.
Keep it, Daddy. It's again.
It's with her. Wow. Put that out.
Yeah, put it out.
No pose allowed. This is a no smoking room. Marcia's breaking the law.
Breaking the law?
Yep, no smoking room.
Well, you shouldn't have got a non-smoking room.
I don't smoke.
Huh?
I don't smoke good.
Well, your wife does.
Well, we can fix that. Lindsay don't smoke. You're out voted.
Right. We don't like it. Whenever we go pick grandma, I'm taking them and you're not listening.
Thank you.
videos too.
This is the second tape she's going on.
Is it really?
She's going to have about 5 hours of video she can watch.
Our new, I'm sorry, I got your new TV. I had to borrow it and I'm quit. So I borrowed yours at the VCR. So I ain't going to give it back either.
Yes, you are.
I got your TV and I'm not giving it back.
Yes, you are.
And I got your whole chair full of money.
No, you don't.
What you go home and it ain't there. You still don't love me?
You got my
hotel? Yeah.
You
didn't
have my chair?
Yeah.
No.
You gonna still love me?
Yeah.
You are? I'm always getting together.
I know.
I got all of your mom's beautiful dolls.
Good. Why did you didn't get none of my stuff?
I got his old stupid,
computer.
No, come think of it. I didn't see your computer there.
No, I probably stole it.
Somebody got those stupid computers.
I'm gonna get me a chair. Sticky chair. See what the sticky chair.
On the airport.
Yeah. Airport.
Sometimes he does. He's confused. I had to remind him. Paul, you're on candy camera.
Oh, boy.
Well, Paul's got a wife.
Oh, yeah. Excellent.
Huh?
Excellent.
Y'all divorced?
Yeah.
Y'all not going to get married again?
No.
Huh?
Well, I thought you was.
Change my mind.
Billy, come down here and marry y'all.
Yeah.
You didn't know he's a preacher now?
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, he's going to marry y'all.
You ready, ain't you?
No, no.
Let me hit your belly button. Must not be. You can probably talk her in the fire tartan. I don't see how she can do all that jumping after eating as much as she did.
Oh, man.
What's that?
Your belly hurts.
Take me on candy camera.
His belly hurts.
Paul, your belly hurts?
No.
No?
I'm just fine as a frog hair.
Fine as a frog?
Frog hair, he said.
A frog hair.
Yeah. Well, that must be awesome fun, because I've never seen a frog hair.
Oh, God, here we go. No close up.
Turn around here. Turn around here, quick cream.
And talk to the hand.
Man, Lindsay's seen a shirt in there.
You seen a shirt?
Betty's talk to the hand.
Lindsay likes to have it on her. Look at them big old jaws.
You're a
chipmunk. Tell me about that foot cream, Marcia.
You want a whip?
They see these hands. They got foot cream on them.
I shake too much there.
Get off my belly.
Marcia's
on my belly.
Nobody else is.
Marcia's eating too much. Let me see that.
I don't think so.
I'm getting ready to go swimming now.
No,
is it on pause?
It says record. Oh. It's got a moon and a star on it.
Yeah.
A moon and a star?
It means recording for my time.
Well, how am I going to get it off air?
You want on there.
Oh.
Get inside a hotel?
And so look why I'm taking a picture of.
A picture of your butt.
This is not.
I'm going to start from the top and go to the bottom.
Put it on my angle. You're getting the wide angle lenses on it.
Scoping you out.
Yeah. Scope Paul out. There she goes. She's scoping crows.
Watch out.
Well, Rose, you tell me your story for tonight. Huh? You think Paul's got a fruitcake for an aunt here?
Yeah.
I do? So. Well, I'm not taking no more pictures of you.
Tell me the story, Paul.
This is the pork chop.
This is the pork chop.
That's the frog hair.
And this is fine as a frog hair.
Take your hat off, Paul.
Paul, why don't you take your hat off and your glasses?
Paul, where are you?
There.
Oh, man, look at that head.
About an inch and he's going to Louisville and he's going to get him some teeth.
Looks much better. Took about 10 years off of him.
Huh?
Now you look down to 60 again.
Down to 60. I get the scope lens
next. You don't know how to work that.
Look at that belly.
Oh, Paul, you gotta put it back on?
Oh, yeah.
I ain't watching this videotape.
There is the feet, but Marcia did not put foot cream on her feet. She put it on her hand.
No, Billy did.
I was trying to get this off of me so I could go swim into my lap.
Yeah. What's that T40 on there?
T40?
Yeah.
The battery's low, it just starts flashing.
Oh, wow.
A little battery.
Where'd you get that girl? Over Winn-Dixie?
At the
getting place.
We had a sale at Winn-Dixie on
them. I had to beat
them. I got to beat them.
Oh, I know you do.
What are you doing, Paulson?
I don't think so.
No, you're
not.
Look at her.
She's posing.
Yep. But she sure is.
I can do it.
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you get that big black nipple girl?
Mommy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm getting Daddy on a close up like you did me. Yeah, that's evil. Say cheese.
Touch your tongue to your nose, Billy.
Yeah, I'll do that.
I'm gonna paw pin now that you ain't got no teeth.
No, I still can't.
Yes, you can, because you have a long tongue.
Looks halfway dark, Billy.
Yeah,
she did.
She did, didn't
he? She's probably the only one I've ever seen do that.
Do it again.
Well, what do you mean?
Huh.
Did you do that when you had your teeth in there?
There's one with big butt. Like she's gonna stop.
That's really Marcia.
Cause your head's on.
Oh.
Where's Lindsay? Oh, there
mommy,
she is.
Mommy, take me.
This is kind of hard to do laying down.
Why don't you sit up?
Why don't you play
at those things?
There's
your
Barney
Callum.
I'm too fat.
Okay, Linda.
Well, you're the one who said it.
You asked for it.
No, you're too
fat. Let me see that butt.
You're too skinny. My butt won't even fit on there.
Hey, Grandma.
Come on, waddle up there a little bit.
Foot
cream.
What?
You need some foot cream?
No. I need a diet, some Weight Watchers. Okay, how you turn this thing off?
Here, let me take some for a minute. Oh, hit that belly.
Hey, guys, take me.
Okay. Get it.
Big fat cheek.
Big fat cheek.
You're fatter.
You're fatter. You're a fat head.
You're fat.
You're a fat head.
Fat butt, fat butt.
Fat head, fat head.
Fat butt, fat butt, fat butt.
Lindsay's fatty, fatty, too, before. Can't get.
Thank you.
Looks real, don't it? Okay. Alright, so don't pull the rope. We'll see what happens if you pull it. That's neat, huh?
So hard.
Huh. Man, that was a neat one. We got any fake news. Say, what is it you tell people?
What?
Squeak, squeak, squeak. Squeak, squeak. Met us. Chargers, I like to see that.
Picture.
gonna have a big notebook. I mean, thank you.
Lindsay, tell them what you told me about them the other day.
Last time I was in line and no way.
Lindsay, tell them what you told me about them the other day. Should you get a picture?
Go ahead.
Bye. picture. Bye-bye. What name did he write? I don't know his name.
I lost his name.
Oh. Step over, Grandma. You can see a picture.
Gotta go.
Everyone can please step back away from the barricade.
There's Phil.
Bye-bye, Roger Rabbit. Watch out for a mean thing.
Phil, you're missing me in one thing.
Bye.
See that mean thing right there. Look at this big ant. Big dog nose.
Hey, I'm climbing up the mushroom. I'm Shrimp.
Oh, you're Shrimp. A little girl Shrimp, the size of a mushroom. Whoa, sneeze on me. There's all kinds of circles. Turn that over there.
Huh?
Are you Shrimp?
I want to go.
Goofy.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Goofy.
Bye-bye. Thank you. we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Bell is mine!
Yes, sir, no!
Look at
floorboard.
Stay here?
Yeah.
Who's her mommy steps on?
She won't. Didn't even want to come here. She wasn't getting out of the car.
Huh?
She wasn't getting out of the car, remember? Lindsay,
what?
Go over here on your side and put them on your floorboard.
Here. Don't go around there or come to the car. Go here.
Will you give me your mind?
Thank you.
she ran. Did you win? Good at that game. There, you want another quarter? There's another quarter in there. Go ahead. Play slot machines today. What'd you get, Marcia? Some more?
put y'all together and see what you win. What? We'll see what you win any prizes. Hiding under there for? Well, who do you think want to see that silly old thing?
Is that you?
I want to see that silly old thing.
I'd love you more.
Nobody wants to see a silly old diary. When you go to sleep, I'm reading it.
Make sure we're beside it.
Oh, that's so good.
Ow. You right? Yep.
Pretty, do it again so I can tape it.
You sure?
Yeah. Let me take that good bump.
You probably won't even want to go to daytime and leave me then.
Goofy?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to know how to spell boyfriend Goofy?
No.
How's
your foot doing?
I
think it's
really
good.
Mommy,
Daddy,
into my diary.
Marcia. You tired?
I just got my diary.
Tiggy.
Hey.
Come on, Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where are you? Is that fun?
You're
not,
girl.
Wayne's scared. Perfect. What are you doing there? You holding your hand up? You got a question? Your grandma thinks she's the supermodel. Yeah. You got her patting your hair. Like she's posing. They got her playing tug of war. Hey, silly. What's the matter? Didn't they have a size 40? In the picture?
Oh, God.
Did you think you were smaller than what you were?
Huh?
Did you think you're smaller than you are in your back and clothes?
Oh my goodness.
I'm small. What are you talking about? Trunk. Yeah. When did Trunk go?
Silly old mommy.
Honey, I jumped on it.
Silly old mommy, ain't she?
Yep.
Here, smile on that. Day for all you.
Gonna be a beautiful day.
Daddy, let me see my own hand.
I'll get myself ready. So quicker than you can get Lindsay ready.
Lindsay, come over here and get ready.
I want to see my own hand real quick.
Okay.
I want to see my own hand.
You see it?
Yeah.
What's it there?
It's
moving. Okay. Let me see you. Alright, let me see that too. Boy, guess. I can't see it. Where's your head at? Open your mouth real wide so I can take a picture. I won't touch it. Hold on, sit still. No, I can't see your lips over it. Where's your lips at? Can you raise your lips? No, you gotta open your mouth and raise your lips up. I can see your teeth. Okay, hold on still right there. And hold still. Let me focus it. That keeps going fall out for the day. Hold on, I can't focus it. Hold on. I'm finding the one here. Okay, yeah. You ready? Okay, let's go. Finally, hot in there. It's not 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 hot in there. Not hot enough.
No,
my little floaters
and stuff.
Oh no, when you get no water up like that, you're going to be jumping around and
sprinkling.
Let me see you dance.
I don't like that time.
Let me see you do a dance in my bed, like a monkey.
I don't like that time. Oh, look, girl.
The other cone isn't open, Lucy. They don't have it open yet. They have that side closed.
If you don't want me to find it, go ahead and put some clothes on.
I don't like it.
Oh, you little crybaby.
Okay,
you can
hit me whatever they have there.
I'm gonna watch her. Me and Mommy's gonna stay out.
Well, I want you to watch her so you can knock on her.
No!
Ha ha ha, come on, you got a shrimp. Ow. Look how mean she is. Golly.
She is. Hit him right in the belly, Linda.
Yeah, she's mean.
You want me to do anything?
It's
I got her one right here. The matching one.
Well, then you know
what?
I'm
fighting for you. Yeah, it is. What, is that what she told you?
Yeah.
She did?
I told her for her birthday. She said, I think
I'm
good birthday present.
Well, take it back. You say that one, dude. You heard Grandma's feelings.
You heard Grandma's feelings every day.
Now she's just five, but she will be six.
I'm gonna learn how to write. Hurts my feelings every day.
She's gonna be six in a few more days. Just a baby. Are you, honey? Just a baby, are you?
Two more weeks.
Or just daddy's baby.
Just three more weeks and it'll be my birthday.
No, about 2 weeks.
2 more weeks?
It's going to be my birthday.
Daddy's going to be his birthday.
What are you going to buy me for my birthday?
Huh?
What are you going to buy me for my birthday?
This.
What? That?
Uh-huh.
I like that.
You're
going to
buy Billy O'Dan with Tony Chalhogan?
Yeah.
And
I found this.
That's cool.
Knowing about this.
Are you really?
Mm-hmm.
You think Mommy's pretty?
About this. I throw it right at the
kid. What do you think Mommy's pretty?
I throw the kid.
Now how am I supposed to reach that? Okay,
Delaney,
hand that
point
over.
I can't reach it.
Delaney, would you drop down
there and
cord?
I thought you hit the
cane cord.
Fine.
What is
it? That
is rotten.
What is it?
Oh, that stinker.
What is it, Lindsay? A sinker? Wasn't he about a sinker?
No, you did.
Lindsay, come over here and give Daddy a hug.
Oh,
what? Huh? Ah, don't sink over here.
Your dad's a lethal weapon.
Yeah, I'm sorry.